Okay, so let's have a look at Chronograph. This is TinCan's BSA scorecard. Chronograph down a bit. Bear with me. Shall we? Shooting at the same from disc. And the chronograph still can't see it. Let's try and shoot something until the chronograph can. Let's shoot higher up. Let's shoot at the top disc. The chronograph cannot see these pellets. Shoot him higher into the brick wall. Nope. The chronograph cannot see these pellets. Try and shoot a little bit lower to the bottom of the incinerator. Might have to try putting the sun shield on in a minute, but don't want to shoot into the trampoline. The crony really can't see these pellets.
So let's try putting some shields on it. Even though it's not a terrifically bright day.
You never know. Let's have a go. with that bottom disc again. And the crony still can't see it.
Jack it a bit more. So difficult this is. Simply can't see it,
and it's going plastic. Try again. Bottom spinner. Going in back to front now, trying to pin it down. There we go. Just going a little bit lower to see if the chronograph can see it. Nope. The chronograph unfortunately cannot see these pallets going to see. Silly shot now, try really hard. Nope. Doesn't look like I'm going to be able to chronograph. This is TinCan's rifle. I'll try a silly shot here, just pass through it. It can't see the pallets. It seems quite aware I shoot them past it. It can't see them. Let's try and go in left a little bit. No. Not seen a single shot yet. Top spinner. Certainly nothing wrong with the rifle. Just try moving the chronograph a bit further away. Checking to make sure it's still in line. No, pretty much in line with the target. Try to look further away. Again, I'm going for the bottom spinner. And the chronograph still can't see it. So I'm shooting at the backstop. Nothing much seems to be working, does it? Shoot at the bottom of the chair. Nope. Unfortunately, Chrony 1 doesn't seem to be able to see anything. No good. Snapping a matchstick here. And that worked perfectly. But the Chrony still didn't see anything. Oh well, give up. Try again another day.